So what is going on, guys? Thank you so much for tuning to Skate Informant. I miss you guys. Hope you guys miss me as well. Today, I'm going to be reacting to a video that was sent from one of you guys. Just one of you guys. But this person was very insistent in me react to the video. Please react to this. React to this. At Skate Informant, even though he's DMing me, react to this. Title of the video says, Karen being cringe at the skate park. This is a short YouTube video, less than a minute. But apparently it's something reaction worthy. So let's find out.
Coming down here to tell these kids I'm gonna help get the skate park together. He says to me, what makes you feel entitled? I would say Mark Hubbard, Kaya Hubbard, Jake Phelps, Jeff Grosso.
What the?
Zane Timpson, Henry Garland, Tiger Wong. Guess what? You can't stop.
Dude, how does she know all these skaters? Wait, what?
This is Jesus' skate park, and you're all going down if you don't surrender. Shut up. Just
dude,
shut
what?
Up. You are, no, I don't skate, but Mark Hubbard was murdered because I set him up with the guy who runs social media. And
whoa,
knows
whoa,
your
whoa.
Mother murdered her father. So you know
dude.
What? You were born an arrogant soul. There's nothing you can do to fix that bastard.
Bastard. Yo, wait. Yo, dude. I don't know who this woman is. So obviously it's this woman. I don't know if she's young, middle age. I don't know. She sounds on the younger side by the pitch of her voice. So she's approaching these kids at the skate park. She was trying to talk to them. Like, it sounds like a religious based, stance that she took. It's Jesus' skate park, and then she starts naming all these dead skaters. But they're like rolling off the tongue so quickly. She said Grosso, Timpson, Gartland, who just died last year, suicide. And then I think I need to look this up. I think he said she said Hubbard. Kaya, I think that is the daughter. I think that is a daughter of the skateboarder. But he was murdered. I don't know how he died, but that sounds super sketchy. How she was saying the name so fast. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, if you are a Karen, if you're a random stranger just yelling at skateboarders that annoy you, you'll say things like, I'm going to call the cops, you're an idiot, blah, blah, blah. This woman started naming all these skateboarders Phelps, and then something about Thrasher laughing at somebody. Like, who is this woman? This was uploaded by Humiliated Shorts. This is a non-skateboarder channel. Yeah, this channel has nothing to do with skateboarding. I've obviously seen this video now, and I've seen, a couple of their videos, because they're just in the shorts that I scroll through on my phone. Yep, like this one. So yeah, this is not a skateboarding channel, and this was obviously recorded by the woman, but who is this woman? Yo, if somebody knows where this video came from or knows who this person is.
So I just came down here?
Yeah, that is so strange. And once you start talking about, I set him up, I murdered, like, dude, whoa, dude, this is a weird Karen. This is not your average Karen. And she said, I don't skate. She said, no, I don't skate. And yeah, she knows too much, dude. She knows too much to be a non-skater Karen yelling at kids at the skate park if they don't surrender. Like what, surrender to Jesus or something? This is kind of freaky, dude. I would not be around. I would run from this Karen. I would run from that lady. She knows way too much. She's not a rando. She's not like this random woman, you know, like the mother of some scooter kids. You know how the typical Karens that you know, get in skaters' faces? She knows an awful lot of skateboarding culture. Yeah, that is so bizarre, guys. And this video is like a dead end because there's not a lot in there. It's not a YouTube skateboarding channel. So if any of you guys know who this woman is, I'm going to try to see if I can find like clips that contain this video so I know where it stemmed from, that would be good. If you guys know where this came from, let me know. This is too freaky. This is way too weird. Anyways, guys, that was my raw reaction. I was not expecting this at all. Obviously, I liked the video because one of you guys sent it to me, so I'm like, yeah, I'm sure it's cool. But this is I'm very confused right now. Very much. Anyways, guys, back to reality. Oh, there goes gravity. Tomorrow is TK's hearing, yo. June 23rd. TK's hearing is tomorrow. Like always, I will record it and I will upload it as soon as I can. So maybe tomorrow I'll do another upload. But yeah, it was never guaranteed that they're going to start going to trial tomorrow. But the possibility has already been tossed that we can go to trial now. So although it probably won't be tomorrow, but after tomorrow, then the next dates will be probably fair game for trial to begin. Anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching. Like always, I'm the Skate Informant. You've been entertained. I'll catch you guys on the next one. Y'all be safe. Take care.